in the flesh.
The television screen has become the retina of the mind's eye. That's why I refuse to appear on television. Except on television. Of course, Oblivion is not the name I was born with. That's my television name. Soon, all of us will have special names. Names designed to cause the cathode ray to be resonant.
myself, where can she be? Alone, I stand against the tallest tree.